Hey guys, Micro Reefle here, and welcome to episode. What episode is this? Episode 11, I believe. We're 11 episodes in. That's actually really. I didn't think I'd keep it going this far, to be honest. I gotta. Is it glass panes? Is it glass? It's gotta be glass panes. I know it's gotta be glass. Let me try glass panes. No? Huh. Well, I'm gonna quickly look this up and pause the video. Okay, so I found the recipe. And I was doing it wrong like a dumb. So for empty test tubes, it's just a big W. I mean a big U. And for the needle, I need iron. And gold. All right, so I want a clone. What do I want to clone? Oh, I want to clone myself. We're gonna make a clone me. And the reason we're doing this, Geneva, inject me with some sweet, sweet medicine. I said inject me. There we go. Ugh, God, that. I don't think the needle was clean. I see birds! And people! Yeah! You're on my bed, boy. Get off my bed. Get off. Get off my bed! I don't know who the hell you think you are, being on my bed like that. So now I need a centrifuge. I forgot how to make a piston. Hold on. Yeah, I'd actually forgotten. Oh, I've got enough for all of that. Okay, that's easy. I have enough. Stop your quacking, Ducky. Sir Duckleston the Brave. Get 32 of these. How much iron is it? One? Okay. Well, we need three, so. No, wait, we need four. And we need four. I'll just take one of these. Getting Clonecraft set up. That's what we're going to be doing. Setting up Clonecraft. And let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. And there we go. Now that we have that, for the centrifuge, we need one diamond, which I happen to have, more than one. In fact, I might have too many. I have been mining a lot, and you see, now we don't have to waste a lot of our time going down into the mines. I did die a ton. I even died by lava one time. I didn't lose the stuff, though. I got out of the lava just in time. not just one time, but multiple. And now we have our centrifuge. Our beautiful centrifuge. Alright. I have a dirty needle. What? Why won't the thing spin? Alright, so now we need to craft a sterilizer. And well, actually we do need it. We needed the netherrack for a reason. More than just what you think. Because a sterilizer needs heat, because you need to heat it. You need to heat to sterilize. Like, if you've ever cooked, and I'm sure at least one of you have. You know that whenever you cook it, you wash your hands with heated water. It cleans off all the germs, the icky, nasty germs off your hands. Germs don't really like heat. With soap. Dirty soap. And we need redstone. I'm glad I got all this redstone. Alright, let me eat food. Oh, and Annabelle ran away. Again, why are they all at the run away? I was a good person to them. I didn't beat her too much. I shouldn't joke like that. Oh, God. Oh, no, I don't. Put your shirt on. Nobody wants to see your nipples. Nasty little thing. And we're gonna need flint and steel. Alright. Run back outside. Run as fast as you can. No, Mothra! Dad! No, stay with me, ducks. Last time, Mothra killed some of my cattle. Wasn't exactly happy about that. Alright, so how do I work a centrifuge? Plonk. Oh, I have to add fuel. Duh. Oh, thanks for the needle. I need fuel. That's coal. Oh my god, that is cool. Oh my god, that is so cool! We're doing science! Oh, this is so cool! Look at that! That is so cool! I didn't even. Oh my god, that is so cool! Alright, so we already got some empty. Oh my god, I gotta go look at that some more. I've got to go look. Oh my god, it's so cool. That is awesome. Alright, so we got sterilizer. We might as well get the life transmogrifier. Wait, do we already? Might as well make our antennae. Separated human blood. Alright. Human DNA. Got a dirty test tube now. Oh my god, is this too cool? Okay, sweet, I'm been keeping my eggs in here. Yeah, I've been keeping them out in the heat. Unactivated human egg. Alright, where's my needle? Oh, doesn't my needle disappear after I use it on the egg? That's a damn shame. But it is what it is. I can't stop it from happening. Well, I can, but I'm not. Alright, so I'm gonna make an antenna. But woman, where my Saiyan suit? Two, three, four, five, two. All right. See, is it hot? What is boiling over here? Dang it, stop getting in the way of that, you little turd. Alright, so let's sleep. Now, guest form. I'm getting fatter. This is my bad joke face. Thank God for that frog. So what he does, he kills all of my fireflies, and then they drop this, and it's actually like a really good farm. Oh, and the reason there haven't been many Mineplex videos is because I was banned off of Mineplex, and I'm like, okay, so I made an appeal, and hopefully that's going to go through. And then I'll upload one of these with the Mineplex video. What is it? Oh, these buds? Never noticed they do that. Honestly, I do not need any more cabbage. I wish I could sell some of it. I got too much of this. Lettuce. I got too much lettuce. Come on, weather storm. I want some lightning. We need lightning in order to do it. Is this like gonna be a thing? Is he just gonna stay here? He's kind of in my house, and I think he believes this. He's like, well, dude, this is my house. Yeah. My response to that would have been, no, actually, this is not yours. What's a DNA sequencer? Oh, DNA sequencer. I've never heard of that, but I'm gonna have to go kill a. So, you know what? We're gonna make a DNA sequencer, if that's possible. I don't know if that's an add-on. So, we have to go kill a squid and risk causing somebody to appear, aka the Kraken. Let me kill him. Fight me! You are no match for my almighty power. Ow, do they all talk? Oh, I killed a ducky. No, I didn't mean for you. Stop it. Why'd I get a duck egg? Alright. Whatever. No! Stay away! I am just a lizard. No! Alright, so what are his abilities? Oh, he can swim. Good. So apparently I can breathe underwater with this. That's weird. He didn't look like an iguana or anything. He looks like a Dimetrodon. You know what? I might as well just turn to a squid and it's going to be so much faster. Ooh, what is this? Nope.